Post Chalmers is not only the place where the Pepco three were killed. Today we know that this deserted farm and its house of horrors is also the place where the security police killed two other Eastern Cape activists, Sipiwe Mthimkhulu and his friend Topsy Mdaka. Vlakplaas, it seems, is not the only farm of death. Thank you for staying with us. The amnesty application of the Chris Heine killers continue in Johannesburg this week. We'll see you next Sunday at 6 or Monday at 1 p.m. Goodbye.